Good morning, children. Are you all ready for today's English class? Yes. Today, in our English class, we are going to do the chapter number 24. Take out your active English book, children. You all have your active English book? Yes, take it out. Put today's date on the top. You all put today's date on the top. Okay? Yes. In this chapter, we are going to see where to use we, how to use we. Okay? Yes, we, you, we are going to see. We are going to see the plural form. Okay, when there are many, we are going to see how to answer and how to ask questions. Okay, we are boys. They are saying we are boys. So girls will say we are girls. Write the answer. We are girls. We are girls. Next one. The boy is showing the girls, right? So write, you are girl. There are two girls, so you should put yes. You are girls. The girls will say, you are boys. You are boys. Write it neatly, okay? You are girls. You capital, okay? YOU. You are boys. Write it neatly. Next one. So we are going to say we are boys and they are girls. I will zoom and write, okay? In this, oops. We are boys and they are girls. We are boys and they are girls. They are telling, okay? We are boys and they are girls. So now how girls will say? We are girls and they are boys. Very good. We are girls and they are boys. We are girls and they are boys. Okay, children. We are girls, they are boys. Yes, next one. Are we boys? Girls are answering, yes, you are. Yes, you are. Are we boys? Yes, you are. So, what girls will say? Next, boys are asking, are you girls? Are you girls? Yes, we are girls. Yes, we are. When you are asking a question, are you girls? You can answer, yes, we are. That is enough. You need not say girls. You need not mention the word girls when you are answering. Okay? Yes. In few cases, you need not answer. In some places, you have to answer with the question. Okay? In this case, you need not use the word girls. Okay? He's asking, are you girls? Yes, we are. That's all. Okay? Yes. Next one. Next page. Are you a boy? Yes, I am. Are you a boy? Right. Are you a boy? No, I'm a girl. I am girl. No, I am a girl. Yes. Next one. Are you a man? You a man? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Okay, so when you ask a question, are you a man? You can say, yes, I am. Like that, you finish 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, will you all finish it? Will you all do it, children? Did you all understand? Yes. Whenever there is a question, you should say, yes, I am. Or, no, I am not. Okay, you can say, I am not. So, or, I am a girl. Anything is fine. Okay. So here you can either say, no, I am a girl, or no, I am not. Okay? If you say, I am not, you are not a boy, you are a girl. It is literally understood. Okay? It is very easy to understand. Okay, children? So if it is confusing, try to write it. Okay, I will also give you the answers for this. Okay, I will share the answers. Okay, I will share each and every answers of the Active English in a scanned copy. Okay, I will send the PDF. Okay, children, so don't worry. If you are not able to write the correct answer, don't worry. I will give you the correct answer. Okay? Okay, children? So, you all finished the 24th chapter. Okay? Write it neatly and keep it with you. Okay, children? Yes. So I will meet you in the next class. Okay. Thank you. Salam.